Hi everybody, today is April 4th, 2013. They had relatively few earthquakes today. They did have a 3.2. Its depth was 17 kilometers. What was interesting about this quake is it lasted about 5 seconds, which probably seemed like an eternity to the people there on the island. And then for some reason, the machine wasn't recording anything. It was turned off or something. Now that was at 15 to 16 universal time. Between 19 and 20 universal, they had two smaller quakes. There's an image of the spectrogram. Between 21 and 22, again, they had another quake. And like I said before, they've got their sensitivity for these machines turned down. There's another image of that one. And this is the latest image between 1 and 2 universal time. And here's the spectrogram of that. Kind of odd little lines down there. So it makes you wonder, there's only been 8 quakes so far that they're showing happened today. Relatively calm. Makes you wonder if it's the calm before the storm. But there was a 3.2, like I said, it was at 17 kilometers. And then one at 15 kilometers and 16 kilometers. And one at 36. That's deep. Alright, bookmark my site. I'll keep you up to date. Please stay safe and I'll talk to you later. God bless you all. Bye.